ran into the building. If it wasn't for all these young Muslim boys round here big helping
up.
Us,
big up.
Coming from mosque,
big up.
The people would have dead. Enough more people would have dead. Enough more people. They want to talk about them when they do wrong and all these kind of things. When they're doing bad, when they're doing good, they were the first people with bags of water giving to people, helping people, running and telling people.
All over Latimer Road, everywhere, all over Cambridge.
Used to be our area. It will be our area once again.
But you're a white liberal.
Yeah?
You're a white liberal. No way.
Some that have frozen.
No, but they're all Muslim. Listen, listen, listen.
What do I do about
that? Listen, they're all Muslim terrorists. They're all Muslim terrorists.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, brothers and sisters and dear friends. Hope you guys are doing well. If you're a non-Muslim, welcome to my channel. As you saw in the video that we just watched, this was of a woman who was displaced and she was, her house was inside the building where it got caught fire. Now, as you saw from her frustration, she was saying, why is it? Why is it that when Muslims, obviously extreme Muslims, go out there and kill innocent people, the whole media, including Tommy Robinson, Rebel Media, all these individuals are there without thinking? Like, sometimes I've watched Rebel Media and the guy's, he looks half asleep, he's just woken up from bed and he's there. And it's good, you should be there and you should be reporting the correct information without preaching hate. But why is it that when this has happened, a massive fire, Tommy Robbins is nowhere to be seen, Rebel Media is nowhere to be seen, and these are the same individuals who preach hate? And this woman was frustrated and saying, why is it that when Muslim men and women are doing good, and she said that these were the individuals, if it wasn't for them, with the permission of God, if it wasn't for them, so many people would have died. Now, we're not trying to say to you that only Muslims do this. No, I'm sure any human being would have done the same thing. What I'm trying to point out here is that, brothers and sisters, is that individuals like Tommy Robinson and Rebel Media, they take advantage of things. So this specific individual, there was a lot of Muslims in those states. And obviously, they knew that a lot of Muslims were doing good and trying to help the community. Why? Because our religion teaches that. Our religion teaches that if you save one soul, it's as if you saved the whole of humanity. And if you kill one soul, it's as if you killed the whole of humanity. So this is the reason why Tommy Robinson and such individuals avoid coming to such places. Because this question needs to be asked. Tommy, where are you? You know, where are you? Where is Rebel Media to report this? Why do you not come here and see what the Muslim community is doing to non-Muslims? Because to your worldview, you think that they should have been acting as, let the non-Muslims die, etc. However, this is a clear fact from this video that we can see from the lady that this is not the case. This is not what Islam teaches. So, dear friends and those who are non-Muslim, if you want to know about Islam, know it from the right sources. You're watching this. If somebody was to come to me and tell me something about you and said this person is bad and this person is this and this person is that, how would it be fair for me to believe this individual without coming to you in the first place? We're saying come to the Quran. Come to the Quran and know what Islam really teaches. Learn and look at the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon his life. So that's about it, guys. It's just a reminder for us. That video speaks for itself. I don't even need to speak. The question that really needs to be asked here is, Tommy Robinson's missing. Rebel Media's missing. Where are you guys? Hashtag Tommy, where are you? Till next time, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Don't forget to watch the video tomorrow where we'll be recording Iman channel, helping those who are displaced with goods, with blankets, with clothing. Do keep an eye out for that. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.